Well, if you need a place to keep out of the cold tonight, Loaves and Fishes on Southeast Street in Harlingen is accepting people from 6 to 9 p.m. Loaves and Fishes is open every day of the year. The First Baptist Church in Weslaco will also open its doors tomorrow through Wednesday. Go to the church at 600 South Kansas Street from 6 to 10 p.m. tomorrow, Tuesday, or Wednesday. That shelter will remain open until 7 a.m.